the door to the
royal
bedroom. But will it work? We have to try, said Princess Beth.
Set a trap. Princess Liz hugged Beth. Yes. Then she looked at the door to the royal bedroom. But will it work? We have Robert was the smallest boy in class. This mattered just at recess time. The kids picked sides for games. Robert was the last kid to be picked for a side. Robert was fast and strong for his size, but the other kids were faster and stronger and much bigger.